supply and to counteract the atmospheric buildup of carbon dioxide.